An abortion bill is headed to the full Florida House. The proposed bill would require girls under the age of 18 to get their parents' or guardians' consent before having an abortion. Right now, doctors have to notify parents when a minor asks to get an abortion. However, the state does not require parental consent. If the bill becomes law, parents and guardians would have to sign a notarized letter before an abortion could be performed on a girl under 18. The only exception would have to come from a judge. This bill passed the House earlier this year, but failed in the Senate.